exuberant spins. Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alexander Ovechkin, welcome on board!
Chance for Ovechkin, he scores!
His 200th goal!
500 for the grade A!
Goal number 600!
Third place all time!
And it's Alex Ovechkin! It's 800 goals in the National Hockey League!
Alex, Mark, thanks for sitting down and doing this with me. Well, Alex, you're about to make history again. Gonna be second all-time NHL goals. What's the emotion like knowing you're getting that close?
It's always a special moment when you tie or you pass Gordie Howe or Wayne Gretzky or some big names.
His spectacular history-making continues.
It's history, and you know, your name is gonna be in the history forever.
Only the third player to reach that mark.
I'm lucky enough to be able to play such a long career and with the great players. Obviously, without them, like, I'll never probably reach that milestone. Being that the category of players, that's is gonna be pretty special.
Hey, Alex, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I asked the PR guy, and he tried. I said, look, I'd love to meet Alex, because I know he's gonna pass Gordie.
On behalf of myself, Gordie, and our family, we wish you the best.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good luck. My dad followed Wayne around when Wayne passed his point total record, and I'm sure my dad would be there and supporting this 100%. It's about Alex. It's about the game of hockey. It's about the history of hockey, and it's a very important thing to do.
So you were fortunate enough to play with your dad and with your brother on the same team.
Actually, I was on dad's line for, I think, 4 games that year, and he taught me how to play the game with the way he thought.
Alex, you met Gordie one time?
Yeah, in Montreal.
I feel like there were some similarities. They were both bigger than the average forward. They both were kind of tough guys on the ice who could flip the switch and were nice guys off the ice. What did you think of Gordie's game?
Well, he's a Mr. Hockey, you know? Like, what do you have to think? He's the best.
In the house, takes the tennis goal!
Obviously, I'm a very lucky guy to have a chance to meet him. Shake your hands.
Big hands.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Another thing that I feel like there's some similarities, loyalty. Gordie played for the Red Wings for 25 of his 26 years in the NHL. You've only played for one team.
In Russia, I play only for Dynamo. And here in the NHL, like, I play only for Washington. I hope I'm going to end my career in Washington.
The Great Eight is number one with one team.
Not many players to play. Yeah, it's rare. You have to have a trust, you have to have a fan base love you. And you have to love the city, so you always want to come back to the United States and play for the team.
What do you remember about Gordie and his connection to the city of Detroit?
His connection with Detroit is like no other.
Representing
they'd come out of the locker room, and the corridor would just be filled with people. And he wouldn't leave until every single autograph was signed. Sometimes it'd be an hour, hour and a half, but it's a two-way street. The city has an attachment to you. You have an attachment to the city. That's got value. To be Gordie Howe at anything in the game of hockey is pretty special. If I was in your shoes, I'd be shooting for that guy up there. I'd be shooting for 99.
The greatest goal scorer!
I think it's a realistic goal, and you have to believe it's a realistic goal.
Yeah, most important thing is health, obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously, lots of luck, but, you know, I'm happy where I am right now, and, you know, it's nice to be in that company, and people are talking about it, fans love it, and, you know, I'm enjoying it.
On behalf of the Howe family, we want to congratulate you ahead of time, and you deserve it.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.